The UEFA Europa League quarterfinal was attended by the royal family. Prince William and his son, Prince George, attended the match of the Prince of Wales' favorite soccer team. That's what soccer is called on the other side of the Atlantic, and in most parts of the world. Aston Villa, against Lille USC at Villa Park in Birmingham. The evening with dad and son took place when George took time off school after the Easter break. William has long been a fan of Aston Villa, and even wrote about the club's women's team earlier this week, marking his return to social media after his wife, Kate Middleton, shared the news of his cancer diagnosis and subsequent preventative chemotherapy. In photos from the match, which Aston Villa won 2-1, William and George are pictured in the stands. George even draped a scarf over his shoulders to show his support for the team. "A long time ago in high school, I got into soccer. All my friends were Chelsea or Manchester United fans, and I didn't want to follow the usual teams," William said of his history with Aston Villa. "I wanted to have a team that was mid-table and could give me more emotional moments." Aston Villa have always had a great history. Almost exactly 1 year ago, on April 8, 2023, George and William attended Aston Villa's match against Nottingham Forest. George is not the only member of the royal family who is a fan of soccer and Aston Villa. In 2022, during a visit to the women's team, William shared that Charlotte is a budding star on the pitch. "Charlotte asked me to tell you that she is very good in goal," William said at the time. She said, "Please tell them that." Lewis, however, is more into rugby than soccer. Reports that during the 2023 outing, Kate explained that while all the kids play sports, Lewis is crazy about rugby. "We're always a bit competitive with each other. They all love sports, and Lewis is crazy about rugby," she said. "They're at the age where they just like to run around."